Tex Ritter was born on January 12, 1905 in Merval, Texas, USA as Woodward Maurice Ritter. He was married to Dorothy Fay. He died on January 2, 1974 in Nashville, Tennessee, USA.